bad voices, Linda.
Yes, you have a lovely voice, David. You should have been an actor.
Yeah, should be a first thing in the morning. It sounds like proper.
I think we better play tennis.
Yes, you're right, David. I must take a firm grip of myself. After all, I'm not a young girl anymore.
How true.
I shall throw myself into violent physical activity and try to forget. I'll go and change. Fraser Hines, who'd have thought it?
Right, well, I better get ready.
No, don't go, David. We haven't finished doing the postcard.
You're now booked the court.
Oh, don't leave me on my own, David. What if Fraser Hines comes onto the terrace? What shall I do? I'm having goose pimples just thinking about it. Oh, David, suppose he speaks to me. I shall just die. I know I shall.
Don't be so affected, Amy.
Pues sí, señor. En el parque de Málaga, de la Alameda y luego Fernando Pepín.
Have one yourself.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. Este, el astro de Hermes Alley Fargues. Es de Fraser Hines. Lo conozco yo.
Yes.
I know you.
Do you?
Yeah, it'll come to me in a moment. It's on the tip of my tongue. What is it?
Well, actually...
No, don't you tell me, because I'm going to tell you. Emmerdale Farm.
That's right, I was in Emmerdale Farm.
Yes, of course you were. You were the best thing in it, according to the wife. Something to do with muck spreading.
As farm manager?
That's right. Now I'm going to tell you your name. Joe Sampton.
No. It's Fraser Hines.
Sure.
Yeah. Joe Sugden was the character I played. My real name is Fraser Hines.
I do apologise. No. How incredibly tactless. Calling you by the name of the character. I mean, that must be very irritating to an actor.
It is, Mark.
Sorry, Fraser. Do you mind if I have your autograph?
Certainly.
Yeah, well, it's not for me. For the wife. Raves about you all the time.
Really? What should I put?
Just put, to Linda. Best wishes, Joe Sugden.
Hello.
Hello.
At least it's quieter over here.
Yes.
It's getting a bit hectic over there.
Oh, why?
Fans, autograph hunters, that sort of thing.
Why, has somebody arrived? Somebody famous?
Not exactly.
Oh, it's you!
You recognise me?
Yes, I saw you at breakfast.
That's right. I saw you and you're very lonely. Here I find you again, on your own, someone as attractive as you. I wonder why.
I've got German measles.
What's your name?
Amy, what's yours?
Oh, come on, you remember me? Emmerdale.
Well, that's unusual. Is that your first name? You say?
The television programme.
Oh, you were named after a television program.
I knew you'd be fun.
Oh, yes, me. I'm in love for a minute.
Look, my name's Fraser, and seeing as we're alone, perhaps I can buy you a drink.
No, I'm not alone. I'm with my husband.
I don't remember seeing him. What's he look like?
Fair, curly haired, leaps around a lot.
I thought he was with that other woman.
What woman?
The affected one with the silly laugh.
Have a sugar diamond, Fraser.
Who is she?
It's my mother. But don't say anything because she likes people to think we're sisters.
You don't like them?
No.
Look, Amy, we've just finished shooting this commercial and we're having a party tonight. Why don't you come?
Oh, I can't.
Why not?
What about my husband?
Do you think he'd notice?
Of course he'd notice. He's a very jealous man. He's very possessive where I'm concerned, no matter how innocent your motives, Fraser.
And they're not.
Are they?
I fancy you.
Are you talking to me?
Yes.
Are you drunk?
Do I have to be drunk to fancy you?
No, but it helps.
I find you very, very attractive. Look, think about it, and I'll give you a ring later. What's your room number?
It's... Well, I can't tell you that.
I can always find it out.
No, my husband's going to go insane. He has these blind rages. He's not men down just for smiling at me.
I don't mind risking it, but you don't.
No.
Amy?
Hello, Linda.
Aren't you going to introduce me?
Oh, yes, Fraser, this is Linda.
Hello, Linda.
Hello, Fraser, don't get up. Oh, I've admired your work for years.
Thank you.
to talk to you about your career. I thought I should respect your privacy. I know how much that means to an actor, Fraser. Hope Amy hasn't been badgering you.
No, not at all.
Actually, we're neighbours, Fraser. We have the room next door. They probably put you there because they knew your privacy would be respected. It is the quietest part of the hotel. So if you want to be alone, just say, oh, I understand. I know the pressures. I'm something of an actress myself.
You never stop.
Sound of Music.
London?
No, Henley.
Yes, well, you'll excuse me. I have a car waiting. Perhaps I'll see you later.
Yes.
Remember what I said.
No, I can't talk to you. Please don't ring me again. Look, do you want my husband to tear this phone out with his bare hands? But you don't know what it can be like. Listen, I can hear him coming.